Yeah, why are we at the movie, Taxi Driver, if the copycat knows it or not, maybe not. What's happening to Oz Comic Con? Are we going to get Carman 22 to go with Oz Comic Con? It closes at 5 p.m. and the game is at 7:30 p.m. and it's only 19 minshoes to walk there from the expo to Marvel anyways, or a 4 minshoes drive there, or even a 6 minshoes bike ride there. You can use a e-bike or a 13 minshoes tram ride there.
What are you saying, Rab Guy? You're saying another I like. You were meant to say minutes. A 19 minutes walk from the expo to Marvel.
He'll have time to watch the whole game. Oz Comic Con is first, Cardi. Well, that's too bad for him if he doesn't want to go. What can we look up about Oz Comic Con and Todd Gilliland, and how about Noah Gragson and Harrison Burton? Are you serious? You want me to bring the Animate Nulty photo like this one? But that means I would have to bring her 2024 photo, which we don't have at the moment. But yet again, should we just bring the Ty Gibbs photo at Oz Comic Con? We were all born in 2002, me, Annie McNulty, and Ty Gibbs, and even Chandler Smith, from NASCAR. I'm not sure that Nixon will be staying for the whole day or half a day, who knows, unless that guy and Flutter shows up, with Flutter saying no, I mean, he won't even do that unless the Harrison Burton photo shows up.
No. One.
I don't even think that guy would know who's Harrison Burton is. Harrison Burton's rookie season was in 2022, and that guy was in year 12 in 2020, while Harrison Burton was in the Xfinity series. Have I forgotten that we heard Robbie Neville, just like you at IGN yesterday?